love, peace, and harmony. I implore Qigong to begin. Tongue on the roof of the mouth against the back of the top teeth, and we'll leave it there for the rest of the practice. Cleansing breath. Pushing downwards. Bring the hands up, relax the shoulders, exhale, press out to the sides. Inhale, relax the shoulders, exhale. Imagine you're standing over a mountain stream, drawing up that cool, refreshing mountain water, splashing the face, a refreshing mind. Inhaling and exhaling, imagine pushing two mountains apart with ease. Then to the front, bring the hands up chest height. Exhale, press forward, spread the hands, spread the fingers. Bring the fingers together, inhale, rotate the wrist. Exhale. Inhale. Draw the elbows back. Keep the shoulders relaxed as you bring the arms back. Exhale. Open the upper back. Inhale. Open the front of the body. Exhale. In. In and down. Heaven and earth. Bring one hand over top as if you're holding a ball. Inhale. Pressing the palms away from each other, reaching up to the ceiling and to the floor. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Try not to hold your breath. And stretch it so far as that you're not straining. Don't go all the way if it causes you to tense back up. Diaphragmatic breathing. Try to get the biceps behind the ear. Two more. Good. Arcing to the side. Inhale. Exhale. Sinking your stance. Inhale. Lift up. Straighten your legs. Arc. Reach up to where the ceiling and the wall meet, and where the baseboard meets. At the bottom arm. Exhale. Try not to twist the body at all here, just arcing to the side, opening up the side body. Back to neutral. Holding the ball position, parting the wild horse's mane. Shift your weight, then extend, pivoting your feet. Inhale, reach up, as well as reaching back and down. Exhale. Bring your hands to hold in ball position. Pivot, shift your weight, inhale, and expand and reach up, looking beyond your middle finger. Exhale, pivot, shift your weight, pivot the front foot, inhale. Exhale. In and out. Exhale, returning back to holding the ball position. Now you're in a double shoulder width apart stance, Ma Bow, horse rider stance, pulling the bow from horseback. Reach across, pull the imaginary bowstring back as you extend forward with the front hand. Exhale, brush down the inside of your arm with your palm. Inhale. Align the elbows, wrists, and shoulders. Exhale, open the palm, come to the other side. Inhale. Important to relax the shoulders and the chest here. Exhale. In and out. Extending with the pinky side ridge of the hand. Center. Slide one foot in. Exhale. In. Exhale. Returning the chi to the low dantian. In. This is as if you have a beach ball. You're standing in the ocean. You're holding on to the beach ball and you allow it just to rise to the surface with the buoyancy of the air. And then as you exhale, you gently push the ball back under the waves. Inhale, allow it to rise. Exhale, press the ball back down. Notice the whole body is rising and falling. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Feeling light from the crown of the head. Exhale, sinking through the bottom of the feet. In and out. In and out. Last one. In. From here, take this ball, push our hips back, soften the knees, and press it into the floor. Gather the water to the kidneys. Inhale, lift up, arc back. Exhale, keep the hands high over the head, and then scoop up as you squat. Inhale. Exhale. Back nice and flat. In Last one, remain standing as you exhale. Soften the knees. Inhale, shift your weight, step out again, keeping your feet parallel, facing the front. Exhale, brush down the outside of your leg, come around the toe, and come around the heel, the back. Inhale, draw up the straight leg, around the body, shift your weight over, exhale. Bone marrow washing, inhale, exhale. In and out. In, exhale. Draw your chin to your knee. In and out. In and out. Two more. Inhale, come up behind the head. Exhale. In, turn to one side, exhale. Back hand comes to the front, inhale. Exhale, follow the back hand to drive. In, then to the center. Opening the chest to cleanse the body. Turn the hands to the low dance here. Starting up the left side of the body, going down the right, 8 times. Rubbing the abdomen and then switching directions. So to promote proper digestion, first we're moving up and against the large intestine. Opening up, lifting it up, making space for the fluids, gases, and solids. And then we're going to be moving and massaging along the direction that the large intestine and colon move. So now we're going to be directing the fluids, gases, and solids through the intestines for proper evacuation and cleansing of the body. Cleansing breath. Bring your feet together. One more. Then bring the fingers to the side of the legs. Love, peace, and harmony. Iron Cloak Qigong to begin. Tongue on the roof of the mouth against the back of the top teeth, and we'll leave it there for the rest of the practice. Cleansing breath. pushing downwards. Bring the hands up, relax the shoulders, exhale, press out to the sides. Inhale, relax the shoulders, exhale. Imagine you're standing over a mountain stream, drawing up that cool, refreshing mountain water, splashing the face, a refreshing mind. Inhaling and exhaling. Imagine pushing two mountains apart with ease. Then to the front, bring the hands up chest height. Exhale. Press forward, spread the hands, spread the fingers. Bring your fingers together, inhale, rotate the wrist. Exhale. Inhale, draw the elbows back. Keep the shoulders relaxed as you bring the arms back. Exhale. Open the upper back. Inhale, open the front of the body. Exhale. In and out. And in and out. Bring the hands in and down. Head and neck. Bring one hand over top as if you're holding a ball. Inhale. Pressing the palms away from each other, reaching up to the ceiling and to the floor. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Try not to hold your breath. And stretch as so far as that you're not straining. Don't go all the way if it causes you to tense back up. Diaphragmatic breathing. Try to get the biceps behind the ear. Two more. Arcing to the side. Inhale. Exhale. Sink in your stance. Inhale. Lift up. Straighten your legs. Arc. Reach up to where the ceiling and the wall meet and where the baseboard meets. At the bottom arm. Exhale. Try not to twist the body at all here. Just arcing to the side. Opening up the side body. Coming back to neutral. Holding the ball position, parting the wild horse's mane. Shift your weight, then extend, pivoting your feet. Inhale, reach up. As well as reaching back and down. Exhale. Bring your hands to holding ball position. Pivot. Shift your weight. Inhale. And expand and reach up. Looking beyond your middle finger. Exhale. Pivot. Shift your weight. Pivot the front foot. Inhale. Exhale. In and out. Exhaling, returning back to holding the ball position. Now you're in a double shoulder width apart stance, Ma Bo, horse rider stance, pulling bow from horseback. Reach across, pull the imaginary bowstring back as you extend forward with the front hand. Exhale, brush down the inside of your arm with your palm. Inhale. Align the elbows, wrists, and shoulders. Exhale. Open the palm. Come to the other side. Inhale. Important to relax the shoulders and the chest here. Exhale. In and out. Extending with the pinky side ridge of the hand. Center. Slide one foot in. Exhale. In. Exhale. Returning the chi to the low. Dantian. In. This is as if you have a beach ball. You're standing in the ocean. You're holding on the beach ball and you allow it just to rise to the surface with the buoyancy of the air. And then as you exhale, you gently push the ball back under the waves. Inhale, allow it to rise. Exhale, press the ball back down. Notice the whole body is rising and falling. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Feeling light from the crown of the head. Exhale, sinking through the bottom of the feet. In and out. In and out. Last one. In. From here, take this ball, push our hips back, soften the knees, and press it into the floor. Gathering the water to the kidneys. Inhale, lift up, arc back. Exhale, keep the hands high over the head, and then scoop up as you squat. Inhale. Exhale. Back nice and flat, in, last one, remain standing as you exhale. Soften the knees. Inhale, shift your weight, step out again, keeping your feet parallel, facing the front. Exhale, brush down the outside of your leg, come around the toe, come around the heel of the back. Inhale, draw up the straight leg, around the body, shift your weight over, exhale. Bone marrow washing. Inhale. Exhale. In and out. In. Exhale. Draw your chin to your knee. In and out. In. And out. Two. Two more. Inhale, come up behind the head. Exhale. In, turn to one side, exhale. Back hand comes to the front, inhale. Exhale, follow the back hand and drive. In, then to the center. Opening the chest to cleanse the body. Turn the hands to the little dance here. Starting up the left side of the body, going down the right, 8 times. Rubbing the abdomen and then switching directions. So to promote proper digestion, first we're moving up and against the large intestine. Opening up, lifting it up, making space for the fluids, gases, and solids. And then we're going to be moving and massaging along the direction that the large intestine and colon move. So now we're going to be directing the fluids, gases, and solids through the intestines for proper evacuation and cleansing of the body. Cleansing breath. Bring the feet together. One more. Then bring the fingers together.